the night, in the fury of the storm, with the silver mark of freedom, the spirit was born. Thara, they named him Thara, like the wind that is free. Thara, they named him Thara, to be king of the bush, his destiny. In the secret mountain veins, through the mist and ancient trees, runs the ghost like horse so proudly, silent as the breeze. Thara, they named him Thara, he's the son of the wind, strong and free. Thara, they named him Thara, and a king, yes, a king he will be.
For centuries, mystery has surrounded the island of Jorvik. Legend says Jorvik was once nothing more than a desolate rock in the cold, dark sea. Until, one magical and stormy night, a star struck down. A girl on horseback sprang forth from the fading flames. She rode gracefully across the surface of the stormy water, leaving calm and stillness in her wake, carrying with her a light and a golden harp. The girl and her horse reached the bleak and lifeless shores, and she cast down her light in the very center of the island. Waves of life began to surge across the island, and all that was once cold and dark was brought to life through warmth and light. Legend has it that the horses of Jorvik share a special bond with the islanders. Deep beneath the sea, an ancient force of evil known as Garnok has been resting since the beginning of time. In secret, the mystical keepers of Eidin fight to keep the darkness away and protect Jorvik from those who want to destroy its light. In times of despair, a sisterhood of soul riders will ride forth to protect the island from the evil that seeks to rip the world apart. It is foretold that a sisterhood led by a heroic and fearless girl will appear on horseback, will bring hope and light back to those who believe that all is lost.